And making country bankers insurance work more now.
Siguro yung about the complaint of country bankers, baka hindi pa. But with the ex-batalyon, meron akong, may balik-ulit kami mag-collaborate ng isang song clip. And this time, kasi dito sa song na to, ako yung bida yung ginawa namin. This time, sila yung bida, ako yung guest nila dun sa song. And yun, hindi muna siguro sa country bankers. Baka, baka, tanungin natin si Miss Jeannie. Hey.
Actually, I was so tanga-tanga kanina kasi not told me if I know ex-batalyon. And I said, ano yun? So, ibig sabihin, hindi pa ako masyado social media company. Hindi ako handa. But he said that there were, I think, 14 million views already. So, it's a powerful group. So, he asked me if I would consider them doing a jingle for country bankers. And I told him that I would think about it. I have yet to watch the video first, but I'll see if we can engage them. I mean, why not?
So, I have a follow-up question for both of you. In connection with insurance, was there any situation in your life wherein something happened and you wish you had insurance, but then you didn't have insurance at that time?
Ako so far, wala pa naman kasi manangay akong insurance. And of course, nandiyan ang natin ang abuse. Hindi ako pinababayaan. Ha?
Ako naman hindi rin kasi since maliit ako, and then exposed na ako sa insurance. So when I was still maybe in grade school, my dad always brought me to the office. So I've always been aware of when there is not something insurance. So buti na lang, there's not an incident that I regret not having insurance.
Ay, ako pala meron, pero hindi siya yung medical insurance. Medical insurance. Diba? Kasi siguro lahat tayo nakakaranas ng gano'n na kukuha ka ng medical insurance tapos ang dami-daming M&M. Kunyari, oo, ang dami requirements, ang dami parang pwedeng ikong hospital na to, pero yung doktor na to, hindi pwede. So minsan, pag sasabi mo, oh sige po, yun na lang pong ano, hospital ang bayaran nyo. Ay, kasi po, marami naman tayo na. So yun. Inaaway ko sila pag gano'n. So, dahil inaaway ko sila, doon pa rin na yung binayari.
Okay, thank you very much.